This quick video is about how to add Snapchat widget on iPhone lock screen. And this process will be only works on iOS 16 or later versions. Okay, first swipe down here. Then long press the screen. Yeah, now you can see this option customize. Just click that. Then tap add new wallpaper. Yeah, and under featured, you can see lot of wallpaper. Just scroll this. Then you can see this option collections. Touch that. Yeah. On this particular wallpaper only you can add Snapchat widget on the lock screen. On other wallpapers you can't add the Snapchat widget. Okay. Now just tap add widgets. Scroll down. Then tap Snapchat. Yeah. For camera widget, you can use this or this. It's completely your wish. I choose this one. Then swipe left. Here you can add friend or group widget. Just click any of this. I choose this one. Then tap here. Yeah. Here you can choose your friend or your group. Just tap choose. Here you can see your friend list or group list, or you can also search here for your particular friend, just like that. For me, I don't have much friends on Snapchat, so it just shows one account. So you need to just tap your friend or your group, then it will be added like this, just like that. Close this and tap add, then tap set as wallpaper pair. That's it. Yeah, now it's changed. Let's check that. If you tap this, then your Snapchat camera will be open. And then if you tap this widget, you can directly chat with that selected friend or group. And if suppose you can't see your friends on this tab means, just close your reasons and update your Snapchat app. Check if the problem was solved. If not, just uninstall your Snapchat app and again install and try this method. Hopefully it works. Yeah, this is how you can add Snapchat widget on iPhone lock screen. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.